A local band director is a quarterfinalist for a Grammy Award. Tom Ruggeri, band director at Boardman High School, is up for the Music Educator of the Year Award. And this is his second straight year. He was also a nominee last year, the inaugural year of the Grammy Educators Award. He's among 213 quarterfinalists out of more than 4,500 initial nominees from all around the country.